My name's Christopher Scott. I went to prison for a crime I didn't commit.
I was wrongly convicted, and I need help.
Something smells about this case.
The evidence was very confusing.
We're not gonna give up.
In prison, hope is the only thing that's keeping them alive in there.
True Conviction, part of Independent Lens on PBS.